I am a data scientist and a YouTuber based out of Mumbai, India. I've always been that technical guy who really likes playing around with circuits, coding circuits and creating end-to-end solutions. Post-graduation, I worked with some amazing companies like MathWorks and Cisco. It was around 2017 that I started creating videos on machine learning and data science. I kept uploading videos and my subscriber base kept on growing. I started enjoying the entire process of creating an end-to-end video and pushing it out free on YouTube. April and May 2021 were the months where India was badly affected by the second wave of COVID-19. As a country, we had rolled out the vaccination program as well, and there was one portal through which we had to book our vaccination slots. While exploring the vaccination website, I found that there is an API that developers can access. It is here that I thought, can I even create an application out of the API that is in front of me? I came up with the first version of the entire dashboard, which could help everyone track available vaccination slots near their area. The initial version of the script that I created was in a programming language called as Python, and I used Google Colab in order to create the initial solution. Once I had the prototype ready, I wanted to make it available for all the end users out there. I created a YouTube video so that it could reach out to as many developers and as many users as possible. In very little time, a lot of developers jumped onto the code and they kind of created an enhanced version of the script. Overall, the application was received really well by the community and a lot of people reached out to me and thanked me that I created this application. So it's been 2 years that I've been part of the Google Developer Expert group, and I've had an exponential learning curve in a lot of technologies like TensorFlow, Google Cloud, and so on and so forth. You should explore as many technologies as you can. Try out different things. If you have learned something new, share it with the community, and this will help not only the community, but an individual growth as well. My name is Bhavesh Bhatt, and I am a Google Developer Expert.